How many remakes does it take to doom a film? Well, it might be four. The 1937 classic A Star Is Born is being remade for the fourth time, and it's set to star Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper. The original starred Janet Gaynor and Frederick March, and was then remade into a 1957 movie starring Judy Garland, which was then remade into a 1976 film starring Barbra Streisand and Kris Kristofferson. Cooper, the star of An American Sniper, isn't just acting in it, he's also going to direct it. This will be Cooper's first attempt at helming a feature film, and it will be Lady Gaga's first attempt at starring in one. That's a lot of firsts for a fourth.